Perhaps we're not so different after all. Pod 153, I order you to halt all logical thought and speech.
They're not A2! I can handle this!
Androids were designed to protect their human masters.
Even if it's pointless, you still have to do it!
You two are the last remaining members of your home.
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon. And you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
there? Can you hear me? All right, are we good now? Okay, settings should all be good to go. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it, so once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out. Morning.
Nines.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, ma'am. To be. You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close-range map. Be sure to save often.
Maintenance finished?
Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy.
Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time.
Understood.
I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well.
Understood.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet.
Please respond.
What should we do with this one?
Yes, ma'am.
This here's my room. Feel free to swing by whenever you want. Not that there's much to do here. The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right, all right.
Tubi, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
For your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird. So this is the Resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing. About 2B?
Yes. Well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please, feel free to ask them anything you like.
Salve.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2-B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2-B. Anyway, talk to you later.
This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms. That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader. Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
Access point communications jammed. Map data obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
Proposal. Eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately. Thank you. Hypothesis. Jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for. Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to your hub. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah.
1042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by Resistance Leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
You're from Yorha, right? I've heard about you. We've got a squad mate waiting in a rocky stretch up ahead. Head on over. Just remember that there's nowhere to resupply out there. If you need anything, best to take care of it here while you can. What can I help you with?
Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Hey, our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Hmm? Oh, that? Well, wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right? This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
Android desert. Can't kill.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though.